I'm pleased to welcome you to MSU's International Awards Ceremony. Today we salute those making distinguished contributions to address some of the world's most pressing issues and thereby transforming lives here and around the globe. MSU enrolled its first international students nearly 150 years ago, and since the 1950s has been active in international scholarship and service through the vision of then-President John Hanna. Today we rank among the top 100 global universities and offer more than 300 education abroad programs. We are a top producer of Fulbright U.S. scholars, and our students have won numerous prestigious awards to support their international study. More than ever, our lives are impacted by events occurring around the world. So I want to congratulate each of today's honorees and thank you for your work in this vital sphere. From regional capacity building to the inspiring evacuation of MSU-affiliated scholars and their families last year from Afghanistan, today's honorees have made a positive difference in the lives of others. Michigan State remains committed to welcoming international scholars, developing global citizens, and extending our knowledge across the world in collaboration with those we serve. So thank you all for your contributions to MSU's global impact, and congratulations to today's honorees.
Thank you, President Stanley, and many thanks to Dean Hansen and ISP for organizing this year's awards ceremony. Since my arrival as provost in August 2020, I've become increasingly appreciative of the central role that ISP plays in supporting MSU as a truly global university. Many of the circumstances we have had to navigate over the past 2 years as a result of the pandemic have foregrounded unique challenges our international students and scholars have faced. At each turn, I have been grateful for the sustained support that ISP has provided in helping our international students continue to make progress in their academic work and in assisting our many MSU scholars engaged in international work. Indeed, ISP's support of international students and scholars is longstanding. Since admitting our first international students in 1873, MSU has welcomed tens of thousands of global learners and scholars to campus. Today, MSU is home to more than 5,000 students and scholars from 140 countries, comprising more than 9% of our undergraduate and graduate community. Our faculty and staff are geographically diverse as well, with international members providing leadership in our teaching, research, and outreach and engagement missions. MSU is making an impact all around the globe as we work in collaboration with hundreds of global partners and conduct critical research, research that is supported by $80 million in external funding and that is essential to MSU's global rankings and reputation. The breadth and scope of this international work helps us recruit top students and faculty from around the world. It also helps us generate revenue and funding from international and internationally focused donors. And it positions MSU as a leader on a global stage. In all of these ways, international engagement is central to fulfilling the university's mission to advance knowledge and transform lives across the globe. This type of international engagement is especially important as we become increasingly aware that global problems are often local problems and vice versa, something that's become emphatically clear in the context of the pandemic. The need for global partnerships and collaborations in pursuit of solving grand challenges does not just feel more urgent, it is more urgent. And there's more to MSU's commitment to international engagement than advancing innovative research to address the world's most pressing problems. MSU's mission statement includes a call to provide outstanding undergraduate, graduate, and professional education to promising qualified students in order to prepare them to contribute fully to society as globally engaged citizen leaders. Our goal is to graduate students who are career ready and equipped to shine as global citizen leaders, ready to apply global contexts to their local communities, wherever they may be. Additionally, as a global institution, we work to foster broad understanding and appreciation of the many and varied perspectives and experiences of all of our students, faculty, staff, and partners, ensuring that everyone is welcome, safe, and supported. I am proud of our work in advancing an inclusive global community, particularly as reflected in MSU's Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion Report, an institutional framework that is being leveraged to integrate DEI principles in the implementation of the university's strategic plan. The strategic plan identifies global DEI as a critical component to help foster a multicultural community in which everyone feels included, seen, and celebrated, amplifying and affirming ISP's commitment to inclusive excellence. As we continue to develop university-wide international strategies, I am eager to see MSU emerge as a global leader in DEI and in expanding our role in creating a more just and equitable world for all. It is evident that the honorees we are celebrating today embody and embolden MSU's work toward an inclusive global community. They shine as global citizen leaders. To all of you being recognized today for your achievements, thank you for leading the way and congratulations on your exemplary accomplishments.
Greetings. On behalf of International Studies and Programs, I'd like to thank you for joining us at the 32nd Annual MSU International Awards Ceremony. I'm grateful for President Stanley and Provost Woodworth's inspiring comments and their continued support of MSU's global engagements. Thank you both. I encourage you all to stay tuned through the end of the ceremony to learn more about our exceptional Global Spartans, including a special presentation of the inaugural Dean's Global Impact Awards and some closing remarks. Now, let's learn a bit more about this year's International Award recipients.
The Ralph H. Smuckler Award for Advancing International Studies and Programs at MSU recognizes long-term distinguished achievement in the promotion of international activities by faculty and staff members at Michigan State University. The award is made to individuals who are recognized widely for having made major international contributions which enhance MSU's education and public service functions both nationally and internationally. The 2022 Ralph H. Smuckler Award for Advancing International Studies and Programs at MSU goes to David L. Shirley. David Shirley's 33-year career at Michigan State University has been characterized by a commitment to long-term engagement in applied food security research, mentoring of developing country researchers, and active policy outreach. He is dedicated to programmatic excellence through network building in Africa and beyond, and to scholarly excellence through peer review and project-based publishing that influences development thinking and practice. He is a professor in the Department of Food, Agricultural, and Resource Economics and co-directs the department's internationally renowned Food Security Group and directs the USAID-funded Innovation Lab for Food Security Policy Research, Capacity, and Influence. Here, he has generated over $30 million in external grant funding for and helped implement international research, policy analysis, and capacity-building projects. Shirley has devoted two decades to building policy analysis capacity in Africa. In Mozambique, he helped initiate a long-standing MSU project that involved creation of agricultural policy analysis centers at the Ministry of Agriculture and at Eduardo Mondlane University. In Zambia, he worked with the World Bank and Zambian institutions on cotton policy reform. In Kenya, he spent years supporting the Tegemea Institute of Agricultural Policy and Development at Egerton University. He earned both master's and PhD in agricultural economics from Michigan State University. The John K. Hudzik Emerging Leader in Advancing International Studies and Programs Award recognizes an early career faculty member who is making a significant impact on the advancement of international scholarship, teaching, and/or public service and outreach at Michigan State University. Susan Weich is this year's recipient of the John K. Hudzik Emerging Leader in Advancing International Studies and Programs Award. Susan Weich is an associate professor in the Department of Media and Information at Michigan State University and also has a courtesy appointment in MSU's African Studies Center. Her research contributes to human-computer interaction and information communication technology and development, or ICTD, interdisciplinary fields focused on understanding and designing technology. Weich's research contributions include novel findings about mobile phone and Facebook use in Africa, especially in rural Kenya, and practical insights regarding their implications for technology and service design. Her work advances debates about the roles of amplification, feminist, and post-colonial theories in ICTD. Her approach to research is interdisciplinary and involves collaborating with anthropologists, geographers, and soil and computer scientists, while building and maintaining mutually beneficial relationships with African students, scholars, and NGOs. Weitsch earned a PhD in human-centered computing from the School of Interactive Computing at the Georgia Institute of Technology, and a master's in applied research in human-environment relations from the Department of Design and Environmental Analysis at Cornell University. The June S. Moon Distinguished International Alumni Award recognizes alumni who came to MSU as international students for their outstanding leadership and contributions in or to the international field or international communities, organizations, companies, agencies, individuals, and/or governments. This year's recipient of the June S. Moon Distinguished International Alumni Award is Reynaldo V. Ibora. During the past 25 years, Reynaldo V. Ibora has made exemplary contributions in advancing science, technology, and innovations in the Philippines. Currently, Ibora serves as the Executive Director of the Philippine Council for Agriculture, Aquatic, and Natural Resources Research and Development of the Department of Science and Technology, where he is responsible for leading the Philippine National Agriculture, Aquatic, and Natural Resources Research and Development System in the formulation of frameworks, thrusts, and programs for the development of the agriculture, aquatic, and natural resources sector of the country. He previously served as research professor and director of the University of the Philippines, Los Banos, National Institute of Molecular Biology and Biotechnology, and executive director of the DOST Philippine Council for Advanced Science and Technology Research and Development. In his prior work as regional coordinator of the Southeast Asia Program for Biosafety Systems, Ibora facilitated collaboration between Philippine scientists and policymakers and MSU-based international biotechnology research, education, and outreach programs, expanding MSU's network in the Philippines and in the Southeast Asia region. He obtained a PhD in entomology from Michigan State University in 1995 after coming to the university in 1990 as a Rockefeller Foundation Fellow, specializing in plant biotechnology and genetic engineering. He was also a visiting scholar at Cornell University in Ithaca on an international technology management program. The Gil Chin Lim Award for Outstanding Doctoral Dissertation in Global Studies recognizes one graduate student each year for their outstanding MSU doctoral dissertation focusing on global studies, including its intellectual contributions and innovative methodology. The 2022 Gil Chin Lim Award for Outstanding Doctoral Dissertation in Global Studies is presented to John Doyle Raso. John Doyle Raso's dissertation, Birds, Rice, and Water in Global Sciences, Ugandans Rethinking Wetland Uses 1900s to Present, sits at the intersection of African and environmental histories. Doyle Raso's analysis of Uganda's national policy for wetland conservation, the first in Africa and the third worldwide, examines connections between community-based projects and global scientific networks. Colleagues indicate that his work will be at the forefront of the trend towards a more inclusive understanding of the place of African formulators, experimenters, and innovators, highlighting the development of theories and methods honed and developed by Uganda scientists, as well as their impact on global understandings of wetland science and policy. He has a forthcoming publication in the International Journal of Water Governance and has presented to the American Historical Association. Doyle Raso has a PhD in history from MSU, dual masters in international and world history from Columbia University and the London School of Economics, and a bachelor's in peace studies and sociology, with a minor in biology from McMaster University. The MSU Award for Outstanding Service to Education Abroad recognizes MSU faculty members and academic staff who give their time, energy, and creativity to the development and implementation of education abroad programs that support MSU's commitment to providing students with high-quality international education opportunities. This year, there are two recipients in this category. Suzanne Hoffman-Benning is the first recipient of this year's MSU Award for Outstanding Service to Education Abroad. Suzanne Hoffman-Benning was the first in her family to receive a high school diploma, and upon studying biology with the specializations of plant physiology, biochemistry, genetics, and bioinorganic chemistry, was also the first to receive a master's degree. She is an associate professor and the director of undergraduate education of the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology, and the associate director of the Genetics and Genome Sciences graduate program. Hoffman-Benning is the faculty lead for two bilateral exchange programs between MSU and the Heinrich Heine University in Dusseldorf, Germany, The Molecular Biology Research in Dusseldorf Exchange Program, as well as the iGrad Plant Graduate Exchange Program, which is one of the few of its kind and one of the most successful at MSU. The Undergraduate Education Abroad Program provides MSU students the experience to conduct research before graduation at top research labs in Germany. A total of 73 MSU undergraduates have studied in Dusseldorf, and 52 Heinrich Heine undergraduates have come to MSU. Three of her former exchange students applied and were accepted to graduate school at MSU. Hoffman Benning earned a PhD in genetics from MSU and served as a postdoctoral research associate at the Institute of Genome Research in Berlin. She returned to MSU first in the DOE Plant Research Laboratory, then at the Mass Spectrometry Facility, and has spent the last 18 years in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology. The second recipient of the MSU Award for Outstanding Service to Education Abroad is Yurei Kedem. Yurei Kedem works as Assistant Professor of Hebrew in the Department of Linguistics, Languages, and Cultures at MSU. In this role, he teaches all Hebrew classes and a course on immigration, with a focus on highlighting diversity and inclusion. With support from the Serling Institute for Jewish Studies in Modern Israel, he leads the Jewish Studies Summer Program at Hebrew University in Jerusalem, where students are exposed to the full complexity of modern Israel. Kedem's classes abroad concentrate on students' inquiry projects, in which they pick their own research topics, conduct their own interviews, and write research papers. Based on these experiences, he has designed an innovative new program to create stronger ties between education abroad experiences and students' learning career. The collaboration between the Honors College and the Serling Institute will launch in fall of 2022 and includes pre-departure classes on campus and a winter research trip to Israel. Kedem currently chairs the College of Arts and Letters Inclusive Practices Committee and serves as a member of the College of Arts and Letters Inclusive Pedagogy Initiative and the College Advisory Committee. A native of Israel, Kedem completed his bachelor's at Tel Aviv University with a double major in music performance and education. He earned a PhD in aesthetic education from the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. Kedem is also an accomplished viola player, performing and teaching internationally. The Homer Higbee International Education Award is presented to MSU students and volunteers who have made significant contributions to the advancement of international communication, understanding, and cooperation through service. The 2022 recipient of the Homer Higbee International Education Award is Hima Rawal. Hima Rawal works to bridge gaps that promote cultural understanding, helping individuals recognize how important global awareness is in her capacity as a student, volunteer, graduate assistant, mother, and leader. She is a doctoral candidate in second language studies in the Department of Linguistics, Languages, and Cultures. Her research interests include trauma-informed teaching, pedagogy of care, learning and teacher emotions, and humanizing research and pedagogy in linguistically diverse classroom settings. Rawal has served as a graduate student representative in the College of Arts and Letters College Graduate Committee, College Curriculum Committee, and College Advisory Council. She has represented her international and multicultural identities as the president of Nepalese Students Association at MSU and the Community Volunteers for International Programs. Her volunteer work includes teaching English to immigrant youth and adults in the Refugee Development Center's GLOBE program and throughout the Lansing area. Currently, Rawal works as a graduate assistant for the graduate school and co-hosts GTA Teaching and Learning Community's bi-weekly session, Building Community Among Graduate Students. In addition, she serves on MSU's Global DEI Task Force and actively participates in Trauma Services and Training Network's Trauma-Informed Teaching Team. She earned a master's in teaching English to speakers of other languages from Michigan State University under a Fulbright Foreign Student Scholarship and Master's of Education in English Education from Tribhuvan University in Nepal. The Charles Gliozzo International Award for Public Diplomacy recognizes an individual who has made significant contributions to public diplomacy through educating, training, or promoting knowledge and understanding between MSU faculty and staff, community members and international students, scholars and visitors. The 2022 Charles Gliozzo International Award for Public Diplomacy goes to John M. Kerr. John M. Kerr is a professor of International Agricultural Development and Natural Resource Management in the Department of Community Sustainability at MSU. He previously served as Associate Chair, Undergraduate Program Coordinator, and as member of the Faculty Advisory Committee and the Graduate Affairs and Curriculum Committee. For many years, he has provided leadership to the Hubert H. Humphrey Fellowship Program at MSU, a Fulbright exchange program that brings professionals to the U.S. for 1 year of study and professional opportunities. As program mentor, CUR provides valuable learning experience to international professionals about the American political system, economic development in Michigan, and leadership development. Additionally, CUR has served as an advisor and committee chair to more than 30 master's and PhD students, and has been on 85 graduate student committees. As a mentor, he works closely with graduate students to ensure high quality in their scholarship and offers them a variety of academic opportunities. CUR's Natural Resource Conservation Research examines the roles of community development, collective action, property rights, economic incentives, and policies in natural resource management decisions and outcomes. He earned a PhD in Applied Economics at the Food Research Institute at Stanford University and previously served at the International Crops Research Institute for the Semi-Arid Tropics in India and at the International Food Policy Research Institute in Washington, D.C. The Special Recognition Award for Promoting International Understanding is given to MSU faculty and staff who have made significant contributions to MSU's international engagement through internationalizing campus and MSU programs globally. This year's recipient of the Special Recognition Award for Promoting International Understanding is Shinta Shintawati. Born and raised in Indonesia, Shinta Shintawati has worked in higher education for more than 11 years, all with a passion for supporting and working with international students. Shintawati currently serves as the Associate Director for Global Education and Outreach within Russell Palmer Career Center at the Broad College of Business. There, she works closely with international students to develop their global career strategies and leads global corporate relationship development to broaden MSU's engagement opportunities across various industries and continents. She has hosted students from multiple degree programs on a trek through Asia to meet with employers, with many participants receiving job offers as a result. Shintawati also conceived of the Palmer Career Center's Ambassador Program, where international students help further understanding of the international student experience across campus. Before joining the Palmer Career Services team, Shintawati worked as an assistant director for the MS in Accounting program at MSU, partnering with international schools to recruit exceptional students for the program, as well as serving as an advisor and coordinator of the mentorship program and the Master of Accounting Preparation programs. She earned a master's from the University of Northern Iowa. The Glenn L. Taggart Award for Community Contributions to International Understanding recognizes residents of the state of Michigan who have made a distinct, sustained contribution to international understanding in their community or the state through their time, energy, and imagination to promote knowledge of and concern for all the peoples of the world. Yousef Soltani is this year's recipient of the Glenn L. Taggart Award for Community Contributions to International Understanding. Yousef Soltani is the founder and president of the Afghan Association of Michigan, only arriving in the U.S. himself in 2016 after spending years in a refugee camp in Indonesia. As Kabul was falling, Soltani organized the local Afghan community for a rally at the capital, engaging local media to amplify news about Afghan culture and the resettlement process. He produced a documentary short about Afghans in Lansing to help recruit and acclimate refugees to the community. He's recruited Afghan volunteers to act as interpreters, pick up incoming refugees at the airport, and welcome them with open arms. And, in partnership with local veterans and the Refugee Development Center, he helped raise nearly $30,000 to support resettlement efforts. He has worked with local faith groups, partnered with the Immigrant and Refugee Resource Collaborative, and over countless cups of tea, he has sat with hundreds of scared, lonely, bewildered people to offer them welcome, comfort, and hope. Soltani and the Afghan Association have been instrumental in educating the Lansing community about Afghan refugees, raising funds and collecting donations to aid in their resettlement, and mobilizing the local Afghan population to welcome and support these incoming refugees. Originally from Afghanistan, Soltani is currently a junior at Western Michigan University, pursuing a degree in film.
Now, I'd like to take a moment to recognize the recipients of the inaugural Dean's Global Impact Award, honoring MSU staff who played a critical role in the evacuation of MSU-affiliated scholars and their families from Afghanistan last year. Last August, as the Taliban was taking control in Afghanistan, a coalition of MSU staff from across the university sprung into action to assist scholars affiliated with MSU's Grain Research and Innovation Project, a five-year USAID-funded initiative aimed at bolstering Afghanistan's wheat sector to provide a sustainable food source for the rebuilding nation. As it became clear that scholars, especially women scholars, would be at risk under Taliban rule, MSU staff worked tirelessly in collaboration with U.S. and international partners to evacuate our Afghan colleagues out of Kabul to safety. While many people across the university were involved in the effort, four Spartans in particular played a central role, working around the clock until these scholars were safely outside Afghanistan. The dedication and perseverance of these four individuals led to the creation of a special award category this year, the Dean's Global Impact Award. I am so pleased to recognize the following Global Spartans: Christopher Daniel, Director of the MSU Office for Global Health, Safety, and Security. Jessica Garrels, Senior Program Manager for the Grain Research and Innovation Program. Kurt Richter, Director for the Global Center for Food Systems Innovation and Associate Professor with the Department of Community Sustainability. And Sarah Walter, Associate Vice President for Federal Relations. Thank you for your incredible work. I am so proud to call you colleagues. And on a final note, I'd like to share some good news. Just last week, we received word from the Albanian embassy that our grain colleagues will be on a plane to the U.S. sometime this month. Once they arrive, the group of 67, which by the way has grown after welcoming two babies, will begin the resettlement process in one of our 50 states. We are very thankful for their safety and wish them the best in this new chapter. Before I close, I want to offer just a few remarks about what being international means. As we've learned from our recipients today, being international looks like network and capacity building, transforming food systems, and understanding new technologies. Being international is carried out in plant biotechnology, genetic engineering, and developing global business relationships. We are international through the way we examine connections, immerse ourselves in diversity and inclusion, and demonstrate the importance of intercultural awareness. Our values as Global Spartans shine as we support our colleagues, families, and friends, and strangers in times of need, as we celebrate our achievements, and most importantly, the relationships we've made along the way. Thank you for all the ways you carry MSU's legacy of global engagement today and into the future. From our dedicated team at International Studies and Programs, and on behalf of Global Spartans all over the world, I want to congratulate our distinguished award winners and thank all of you for joining us. We have so much to be proud of, and we have so much to look forward to.